Congratulations, Detective. 100 riddles solved. Fittingly, it took you a century, too.